13. Health coverage and healthcare assistance. This section describes healthcare resources for eligible children and adults with disabilities, as well as federal and state health care, vision, and dental assistance programs. Special Child Health Services. Each of the state's 21 counties has a Special Child Health Services, SCHS, case management unit jointly funded by SCHS and the county freeholders. SCHS case managers, with parental consent, work with the parents and the physician to evaluate a child's strengths and needs and develop an individual service plan targeting the medical, educational, developmental, social and economic needs of the child and family. Special Child Health Services. P.O. Box 364, Trenton, New Jersey, 08625-0364. Telephone 609-777-7778. www.state.nj.us/health/fhs/sch/index.shtml. County Case Management Units. Atlanta County 609-909-9269. Bergen County 201-634-2620, Extension 5, Burlington County 609-914-8550 X42837. Camden County 856-374-6021. Cape May County 609-465-6841. Cumberland County 856-327-7602, Extension 7132, Essex County, 973-395-8836. Gloucester County 856-218-4111. Hudson County 201-204-0004, Extension 7, Hunterdon County 908-788-6399. Mercer County 609-588-8460. Middlesex County 732-745-3100. Monmouth County 732-224-6950. Morris County 973-971-4155. Ocean County 732-341-9700, Extension 7602. Passaic County 973-523-6778. Salem County 856-935-7510, Extension 8305. Somerset County 908-725-2366. Sussex County 973-948-5239. Union County 908-889-0950, Extension 2544. Warren County 908-475-7960. Early Intervention Services. The New Jersey Early Intervention System, NJEIS, under the Division of Family Health Services, implements New Jersey's statewide system of services for infants and toddlers, birth to age 3, with developmental delays or disabilities. The Department of Health is appointed by the governor as the state lead agency for the early intervention system. Telephone 888-653-4463. www.state.nj.us/health/fhs/is/for-families/division-of-family-health-services-nj-family-health-line. Telephone 800-328-3838. Newborn Screening and Genetic Services. Telephone 609-292-1582. Supplemental Nutrition, New Jersey WIC. The Supplemental Nutrition Program for Women, Infants, and Children, WIC, provides supplemental nutritious foods, nutrition education, breastfeeding promotion and support, immunization screening, and healthcare referrals to pregnant, breastfeeding, and postpartum women, infants, and children up to the age of 5. Services are available to low and no income families as well as families experiencing unemployment, military deployment and other interim family financial hardships. www.nj.gov/health/fhs/wic/index.shtml. For local WIC agencies, call 800-328-3838. For the Department of Health, see page 9, Dental Assistance Dental Lifeline Network, New Jersey. P.O. Box 2117 Edison, New Jersey, 08818, telephone 732-821-3056, www.dentallifeline.org/New Jersey/. Rutgers School of Dental Medicine, 110 Bergen Street, Newark, New Jersey, 07101, telephone 973-972-7370. Matheny Center of Medicine and Dentistry, P.O. Box 339, PPAC, New Jersey 07977, telephone 908-234-0011, www.matheny.org/center-of-medicine-dentistry. NJDA Senior Dent Program, CO, New Jersey Dental Association, Point 1 Dental Plaza, North Brunswick, New Jersey, 08902-6020, telephone 732-821-9400, www.njda.org/for-the-public/dental-clinics-programs/senior-dent. Vision Assistance CBVI's Project Best Better Eye Health Services and Treatment offers free preschool screening, adult vision screening, mobile unit screening, diabetic eye screening, and migrant worker screening. Telephone 877-685-8878, 973-648-7400, http://state.nj.us/human-services/cbvi/services/prevention/index.html. iCare America, www.i.org/iCare-America. Respectacle, donates free, used eyeglasses, www.respectacle.org/new-eyes-for-the-needy. 549 Milburn Avenue, P.O. Box 332, Short Hills, New Jersey, 07078, telephone 973-376-4903, www.new-eyes.org. New Jersey Health Link. New Jersey Health Link is the nation's most comprehensive healthcare consumer information website serving seniors, families, children and healthcare professionals, www.nj.gov/GHealthLink. New Jersey Hearing Aid Project. Through this innovative project launched by the New Jersey Division of the Deaf and Hard of Hearing, DDHH, Montclair State University, and Sartoma/Hearing Charities of America, used hearing aids are collected, reconditioned, and dispensed free to eligible seniors in need. Eligible New Jersey residents must be 65 years of age or older and have an income of no more than 250% of the federal poverty level -$27,189 if single, $33,334 if married. For more information on obtaining or donating a hearing aid, please contact the DDHH at 800-792-8339. Medicare. Medicare is a health insurance program administered by the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services, CMS, for people 65 years of age or older, certain younger people with disabilities, and people with end-stage renal disease. Medicare coverage is divided into four parts: Part A, Part B, Part C, and Part D. Part A helps to pay for care in hospitals, skilled nursing facilities, and hospice care. Part B helps pay for doctors, outpatient hospital care, and some other services not covered under Part A. Part C, also known as Medicare Advantage, is a managed care option through which enrollees get Parts A, B, and D benefits. Part D, administered by private insurance companies approved by Medicare, provides coverage for prescriptions. For Medicare information, www.medicare.gov. 800-MEDICARE, 633-4227, New Jersey Medicare Counseling State Health Insurance and Assistance Program, SHIP. Telephone 800-792-8820. New Jersey State Government. Contact State Insurance Department, 609-292-5360. State Medical Assistance Office, 609-588-2600. Long-Term Care Ombudsman, 877-582-6995. Federal Government Contact Center for Disease Control and Prevention, CDCP, 800-232-4636. www.cdc.gov. Department of Veterans Affairs, VA, 800-827-1000. www.va.gov. Health Resources and Services Administration, HRSA, www.hrsa.gov. Office on Civil Rights, 800-368-1019. www.hhs.gov/OCR. Office of the Inspector General, 800-869-4499. www.justice.gov/OIG. Railroad Retirements Board, 877-772-5772. www.rrb.gov. Medicare Coverage at a Glance. Part A, Medically Necessary Care in Hospitals, Skilled Nursing Facilities, Hospice, and Some Home Health Care. Part B, Doctor Visits, Preventive Care, Laboratory and X-ray Services, Durable Medical Equipment, Hospital Outpatient Services, Home Health Care, and Ambulance Service. Part C, also known as Medicare Advantage, as a managed care option through which enrollees get Parts A, B, and D benefits. Part D, coverage for some medically approved pharmaceuticals. Medicaid, 800-356-1561. New Jersey's Medicaid program, known as NJ Family Care, is administered by the DHS Division of Medical Assistance and Health Services. NJ Family Care covers certain medical and health care services for individuals who meet established eligibility standards. Medical Assistance Customer Centers, Atlantic/Burlington/Camden/Cape May/Cumberland Counties/Gloucester/Mercer/Salem Counties, 856-614-2870. Bergen/Passaic/Morris/Sussex/Warren Counties, 973-977-4077. Essex County/Hudson County, 973-648-3700. Monmouth/Ocean/Middlesex/Hunterdon/Somerset/Union Counties, 732-863-4400. Medicaid through Managed Care. Most NJ Family Care recipients are enrolled with an HMO to manage their services. See the blue box above for a list of HMOs serving NJ. Medicaid home and community-based waivers. Medicaid waivers include traditional state plan Medicaid services plus expanded Medicaid services to allow individuals who require a facility level of care to receive the support services they need to remain living in the community. Waivers have clinical and financial eligibility criteria which must be met prior to enrollment. County Boards of Social Services. See page 17 to report Medicaid fraud, 877-55. Fraud HMO contact numbers. Aetna Better Health of NJ, 1-855-232-3596. Amerigroup, 1-800-600-4441. Horizon NJ Health, 1-800-682-9090. United Healthcare Community Plan, 1-800-941-4647. WellCare, 1-888-453-2534. NJ Family Care. NJ Family Care, New Jersey's publicly funded health insurance program, includes CHIP, Medicaid, and Medicaid expansion populations under the Affordable Care Act, ACA. That means qualified NJ residents of any age may be eligible for free or low-cost health insurance that covers doctor visits, prescriptions, vision, dental, mental health and substance use services, and even hospitalization. Telephone, 800-701-0710. www.familycare.org. The Affordable Care Act, ACA. The Affordable Care Act, ACA, offers affordable health insurance for eligible residents. Under the ACA, millions of Americans have benefited by having access to doctors, medical professionals, and others. Marketplaces or exchanges offer consumers and small businesses a choice of standardized health plans. For the most part, these marketplaces serve people who are not offered insurance by a large employer. Enrollment periods are limited. However, special enrollment opportunities for those who need it are available throughout the year. Telephone 800-318-2596. www.healthcare.gov. Medicaid at a glance. Medicaid services may include certified nurse practitioner / clinical nurse, specialist services, chiropractic services, dental services, early and periodic screenings, diagnosis, and treatment, under age 21 only, family planning services, Health Start maternity and pediatric care services, home care services, hospice services, inpatient and outpatient hospital services, laboratory and radiological services, medical daycare services, medical supplies and equipment, nursing facility services, optometric services and optical appliances, pharmaceutical services, physician services, podiatric services, prosthetic and orthotic devices and hearing aids, psychological and mental health services, rehabilitative services, medical transportation services. Where's my ride? Individuals on Medicaid and J Family Care can call LogistiCare at 866-527-9934 to schedule rides to and from medical appointments. Pharmaceutical Assistance PAAD and Senior Gold. The Division of Aging Services offers programs that provide financial assistance for prescription medicines and certain pharmacy items to qualified low-income individuals. For information about applying for pharmaceutical assistance to the aged and disabled, PAAD, or Senior Gold, contact your county's NJADRC program, see page 19, your local pharmacy, or the Division of Aging Services. Division of Aging Services Call Center 800-792-9745, 609-588-7048. For information about the AIDS Drug Distribution Program, ADDP, call 877-613-4533 RX4NJ. Many pharmaceutical companies have patient assistance programs to assist consumers who have limited income and are without health insurance, which covers the cost of medications. RX4NJ, a partnership for prescription assistance, PPA, program, is a no-cost service which connects consumers to these discounts. https://nj.pparx.org. Did you know? The New Jersey Motor Vehicle Commission, MVC, provides a discount on the cost of vehicle registration to SSI, PAAD and Lifeline recipients. In order to receive this discount, the recipient must provide a current Lifeline or PAAD eligibility card at the time of registration. For more information, contact the MVC at 609-292-6500. Federally Qualified Health Centers, FQHCS, are community-based programs that provide primary and preventive health care, regardless of a patient's ability to pay. To find a FQHC in New Jersey, visit www.njpca.org. Charity Care 866-588-5696. 609-292-4709, English. 609-292-4715, Spanish. The New Jersey Hospital Care Payment Assistance Program, Charity Care, is a program that allows free or reduced fee care for uninsured or underinsured patients who receive inpatient or outpatient services at acute care hospitals throughout New Jersey. Some services and outpatient prescriptions may not be eligible for reduction. Assistance is available to individuals who have no health coverage or limited coverage, who are otherwise ineligible for any private or government-sponsored coverage, such as Medicaid, and who meet the program's income and assets criteria. Healthcare resources on the web. The Patient Advocate Foundation, www.patientadvocate.org. Medicare Interactive, www.medicareinteractive.org. Center for Ethics and Advocacy in Healthcare, www.guidestar.org/profile/ 36-387-8528. Mental Health Services Crisis Assessment Response and Enhanced Services, CARES, formerly known as the Statewide Clinical Consultation and Training, SCCAT. This program serves individuals with developmental disabilities in mental health or behavioral crises. Their staff work out of regional offices, providing a 24/7 mobile response to people who are in crisis. Populations served are individuals 21 and older with a dual diagnosis of a serious mental illness and a developmental disability. They work with individuals, their families, staff and mental health providers by offering direct response at the time of crisis in family homes, residential placements, day programs, and emergency rooms. Technical support to families, sponsors, DD and mental health service providers. Link up with relevant resources. Training for consumers, families, sponsors, and service providers. Consultations at psychiatric inpatient units. For more information, call 888-393-3007 www.scotton.org. For the Division of Mental Health and Addiction Services, see page 9. Health and Wellness for People with Disabilities. Wellness Basics. Include physical activity in your daily routine. Eat according to the FDA food pyramid at www.choosemyplate.gov. Rest when needed, maintain a sleep schedule, and maintain good personal hygiene. Make medical appointments as needed and keep accurate records for follow-up. Take medication as directed. Don't deviate from regimen without medical clearance. Do a daily wellness check. Look out for skin breakdown, sores and irritation. Make sure medical equipment such as wheelchairs and prosthetic devices fit properly. Avoid drug usage and limit alcohol and tobacco consumption. Maintain social interaction. Be part of the community. Keep up with preventive care. Examples: mammogram and pelvic exams for females and DRE and testicular exam for males. Properly dispose of unused prescriptions. Check with your local municipality on disposal locations. Healthcare self-advocacy. Keep an accurate updated list of your medications, providers, and insurance information. Make sure providers' offices are accessible. When in doubt, ask. Discuss your disability as well as your health needs with practitioners. Never be afraid to ask questions or get clarity as needed. Ask someone to accompany you to appointments as needed. Keep a list of concerns or questions in between appointments and bring it with you to your appointments. Wellness resources on the web. Center for Disease Control Women's Health homepage, www.cdc.gov/women/index.htm. The National Center on Health, Physical Activity, and Disability, www.ncpad.org. Center for Research on Women with Disabilities, CROWD, https://www.bcm.edu/research/centers/research-on-women-with-disabilities/. Office on Women's Health, www.womenshealth.gov/about-us/. Center for Disease Control feature page on disabilities. https://ncbdd/disability-and-health/index.html. mednets.com. www.mednet.com.